Hello viewers. Welcome to Best Product Review. In this video we are going to be checking out the best 5 binoculars for hunting. We made this list based on our personal opinion and hours of research, and we have listed them based on the type of features and price. We have included options for every type of user, so whether you are looking for the best budget. If you want more information and updated pricing on the product mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Oh yes, since you're a new channel, don't forget to subscribe to us, and if you're on YouTube, click the alert notification, as it will help us grow. So let's get started with video. Number 5. Vortex Optics Crossfire HD 10x50 Binoculars for Hunting. Who said you can't get optics with HD for under 200 bucks? The Vortex Optics Crossfire HD proves those skeptics wrong. This Crossfire HD model has extra-large objective lens with their 50mm diameter. While you can expect exceptional low-light usage out of them, you're also tacking on extra poundage, raising the weight to 30.4 ounces, yep, it's a little bit heavy. But with HD optics, you might find that extra weight worth it. What you get is better resolution and clarity, both of which you'll need to be out at dusk and dawn. The wide field of view of 320 feet/1,000 yards is excellent for a 10x50. Of course, since this is a Vortex, you're not only getting their exceptional VIP lifetime warranty in the buy, but your binocular comes fully weatherproof, shockproof, all the types of protection you need for a bino. Glass pack accessories included are the binocular case and harness. Stock accessories include the comfort neck strap, rain guard covers, and tethered objective lens caps. For the extra light transmission and HD optics with all the foundational features and trappings included, Vortex Optics gets our vote. Number 4. Celestron Outland X10x42 Binoculars for Hunting. The Outland X is your basic binocular, but it has all the fundamental features you need for the hunt. Keeping it low-priced and functional, Celestron fits the bill. The field of view is only 294 feet/1,000 yards, which is just shy of 300 feet, so it's not quite as wide as some others out there. It does have a completely rubber armor body for body and shockproof protection, and it's also waterproof and fog-proof for weathering the elements and any accidental oopsie moments. Twist-up eye cups allow you to get a full picture of the field of view, but will only extend to 14mm. It's lightweight for a binocular weighing in at 21.8 ounces, and it's compact in size at only 5.75 inches by 4.96 inches by 2.08 inches. These specs become important when you consider that you will be carrying these around your neck. With 10x magnification, it's perfect for deer or elk hunting needs, but you can always mount it to a tripod stick if you need that extra steadiness that your hands can't achieve. The Outland X10x42 binoculars is the cheapest binocular in this lineup, and with Bok4 glass, roof prism design, and real features that sets it apart from the cheap, no-name units on the shelves, it's a steal. These are waterproof binoculars, has high power, is lightweight and compact, sounds like a hunting binocular to us. Number 3. Carson 3D Series High Definition Waterproof Binoculars. These binoculars provide decent optical quality in a waterproof and fog-proof package, but they're extremely overpriced for the quality and features. Though the image quality isn't bad, the field of view is quite narrow, at just 314 feet. They have an extra-long eye relief of 16mm, great for those who wear eyeglasses. However, the eye cups have a ton of play, and they don't feel well made. Speaking of low quality, the overall feel of these binoculars leaves a lot to be desired, especially when you consider the high price. Several pairs we tested that were a fraction of this price felt like they were better built. For us, that's a losing combination that we just can't look past. If these binoculars were a third of the price, then we might be fans. As it stands, we can't recommend them. Number 2. Hontri Binoculars for Hunting. The first thing you're likely to notice about the Hontri binoculars is their outrageously cheap price. For this low price, we didn't expect too much, but they're listed as hunting binoculars, so we felt they deserved a shot. After all, who doesn't like affordable gear? Once we held them for the first time, we were impressed with the ultra-low weight of this compact folding design. They weigh a mere 0.6 pounds, which is lighter than most of the binoculars on this list. Of course, that small size has some drawbacks. First, the eye relief is very small at 10 millimeters, likely too small for anyone wearing glasses. The picture quality also isn't great, though this is to be expected at such a low price point. They're not the binoculars we'd suggest, though they might you get by for a short while if you're in a pinch and on a tight budget. Number 1. Vortex Optics Viper HD 10x42 for binoculars hunting. Featuring an impressive combination of performance and durability, the Vortex Optics Viper HD 10x42 are the best binoculars for hunting on the market. With 10x magnification and wide field of view, you won't have any trouble spotting a distant target. Built to withstand the most brutal outdoor conditions, these hunting binoculars may be the only pair you ever need to own. Waterproof and fog-proof, this unit has an O-ring seal that repels dirt and debris. The Viper's HD, extra-low dispersion glass that provides this product with unbeatable resolution and color fidelity, even in low-light conditions. Images are simply sharp and clear at rated distances. Aside from the obvious quality and durability, these hunting binoculars come with a few accessories including a carry case, neck strap, lens cover, and rain guard. Perhaps most importantly, you'll get an unconditional lifetime warranty, and Vortex has a reputation for excellent customer service. If there is a clear drawback to the Viper, it's the eye relief, which makes viewing with glasses somewhat of an inferior experience. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you like this unbiased review. And please don't forget to subscribe us to get the news of upcoming reviews. Stay tuned. Fuck her in the best.